Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Fusion Video. Hosted by me. The guy who doesn't care. I haven't played this game in a long time. So we're gonna see what's going on. Finally. Okay, no, seriously, I actually wasn't expecting that. Alright, more power bombs. Thank fuck. Okay, I need to save. I need to save. Ooh, what's this? Finally get this one in here. Thank you. So I'm sorry, what has just happened? What? Did the power just go out? Holy crap. Yeah, apparently the power just went out. Oh no. Yes, the research facility has went into a power outage. More power bombs, but well, that's the least of our worries. Especially right after a situation like this. The auxiliary power system. Then we can figure out why the main silo went offline. Yes, my objective is clear. By the way, I asked you to return here to tell you some strange creatures aboard your ship. I confirmed that they are not X-Pulse and gave them birth. Do you know anything about these strange creatures? Were they the source of the healthy biosigns earlier? Very well then. His presence in the midst of this disaster must have been some significance. I will keep it clear. You'll understand the significance of those things if you play Super Metroid. By the way, go watch the Super Metroid Freedom Friday if you haven't already. I know Shameless Plug. I know. Shameless Plug 101. And this is the reason why the main title is offline. All the vegetation. All the vegetation. Just completely messed up this thing. In the midst of this, we found an energy tank. I guess that'll be handy. Handy for Gandy, that's for what. Boy, want that. Get the missile. Huh, what's that red bull blowing thing over there? What's that red bloaty thing over there? Huh. now we're about to fight probably the most annoying boss in the entire game. Everyone say hello to this abomination. That is gonna be a godsend. This is a godsend. Now we're in the auxiliary power station. Auxiliary power engaged. So that means now is all the safe stations and recharge stations are back online, which is really cool and awesome. Yeah, we're still stuck in the source. Problem that vegetation is on the choking reactor core components. We'll have to find the root of these sources in order to proceed. Okay? If you thought the boss fight was a pain, get ready for the next segment. Footsteps again. Oh no. Oh my god, I do not want to do this segment. Okay, so if you guys don't know what's going on or what's about to happen, basically I'm about to get chased by the SAX and it's not going to be easy. So if I somehow do this first try, I am going to be amazed. I know I'm just postponing the inevitable, but
try not to want to do this. Oh my.
Thank you. crap! Did I seriously just apply that on my first try? Jesus Christ! Oh my god, I got that on my first try. Lovely. Save room. Oh god, yes. I need this. I need this save. Another boss. This thing. We'll just simply call this thing Okay, now that strenuous overload's done, we finally have one of my favorite abilities in the entire franchise, the plasma beam. Which pretty much cuts through enemies like a hot knife through butter. Seriously, this is one of the most useful abilities in the entire game. Oh, if you also didn't notice, we also got power back on, which is awesome. Now I can freely roam around these areas again. Now to find a way out. Yeah. charge station, obviously. And that is going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did not want to go through that nerve-wracking moment. Well, at least we did it together. Anyways, so be sure to subscribe. Check out the Discord, link's in the description, follow our Twitter, all that fancy smanchy stuff. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.